So, welcome back.
You saw me at home this morning. Also, outside just now.
Yeah, well, it's nice to have you here. And well, and back to your snarky self.
Welcome. This is for you to,
Welcome me.
Yeah.
Thank you.
The only good thing I got from my most crazy ex-girlfriend was this rockin' cupcake recipe, so go silver linings. Enjoy.
Thanks. Candy's queer. I mean, I didn't know for sure. I thought you just had a friend crush on me, but maybe it's a real crush.
You know what they say, opposites attract, and she's like all sweet and light, and you know, you're Ashley Collins.
Oh, yeah. The pain's reducing. Is that normal?
We're taking a closer look, trying to figure out what's happening. Braxton Hicks. Practice contractions.
Yeah, he's practicing all right, but more like Cirque du Soleil. I'm guessing that those pains were from your baby flipping. He's in frank breech position, head up, bum down.
Oh, no, but can I still do a natural birth? It means a lot.
I'll talk to the OB. She's doing a section right now, but she'll be here ASAP.
Okay.
It'll be a section for sure. No doctor here will deliver a breech baby vaginally.
Definitely not this one. He is.
There she is.
Oh, thank God, Mo, you're here.
Of course I am. Today's the day we've been working towards.
We got this.
Hi, Candy.
Did you know each other?
Yeah, we crossed paths quite a bit. So, how you feeling, Lou? Frank breech, okay, not great.
Oh, well, what can we do? I don't want to do a section, Mo. You know that I don't want to.
I know. So, we'll just see if we can turn this little bean around.
Little bean.
Oh, I made playlists for all the stages of labor. I didn't plan for this, so.
I have a good feeling about this. We're gonna turn this baby.
Okay, Mama Bear, you ready to roar?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, I'm gonna push pretty hard to urge the baby to turn. It might be a little uncomfortable.
Okay.
Ready for me to start, Lou?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Take deep breaths. Okay.
Ooh.
There's the bum. We're gonna start, okay? Yeah, just like that. Oh, deep breaths. Push right under here, Ashley. Yeah. A little harder.
Oh, whoa.
Good, good.
Can you feel the foot?
Yeah, I think that's a foot.
Good, nearly there then. Okay, head is down. He's turned. It worked.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Woohoo.
I'm gonna stick around and make sure labor keeps progressing. You feeling okay? Any pain?
No, I feel great now. Mo has heard all of this before. I really didn't want a clinical birth. I want to be close to him when he's born. I was adopted, so this will be my first ever contact with a blood relative. I want to hold him skin to skin. That first moment is all I dreamed about.
Well, that's beautiful. And I can't wait to meet him.
On that note, I'll go check in with Dr. Banks and update her.
Okay.
Aww. She's been my rock. And thanks to you, too. Oh, both of you. Yeah, you make an amazing team.
You wear it a lot.
Yeah.
You're just constantly.
All the time.
I love it.
It's so hot.
I'd better go find Dr. Banks. Great work back there, Ashley.
Wait. Yeah. Mo is
my partner. Yeah. I usually try to keep it professional at work, but sometimes I can't help myself.
Right. Well, you guys seem very happy together.
Yeah. Oh. We'll see you later.
incredible. It's insane how a human can grow inside of a human and then comes out and it's a person, and we helped with that.
Yeah, for sure. It never gets old.
Cheers. You were amazing, by the way. I really enjoyed working with you.
Me too.
Aren't you with Candy?
I'm only human. You're pretty amazing yourself.
Hey, Candy. You good? Yep.